from 5-Minute Devotions for Children, Patient Penguins. Emperor penguins live in Antarctica and are the largest of all the penguins. They swim in the water most of the time, but during the winter they come up onto the thick ice. There, each mother penguin lays one big egg. Because the egg will freeze if it is left on the ice, the mother rolls it on top of the father penguin's feet. He balances the egg there very carefully and covers it with a thick fold of skin to keep it warm. The father penguin huddles on the ice together with all the other fathers and keeps his egg warm for about 54 days. All this time, he does not eat. He gets thinner and thinner, but he waits patiently for the baby penguin to hatch. No matter how cold or hungry he gets, the father penguin doesn't leave the egg. When the egg finally hatches, the mother returns to help care for the baby, and the father can go get some food. Just like the father penguin, sometimes we must be patient and wait for things too. Waiting can be very hard, especially when we are tired or hungry. But God reminds us that when we are patient, we are showing love. God blesses us when we wait patiently. What do you say? Can you find the eggs that the father penguins are keeping warm? Do you remember where the mother placed them? At the father's feet. So I see some eggs right here. See them? And there's the fathers who are standing there being very patient. How does the father penguin show that he is being patient? Well, let's see. Do you remember from our lesson? It says, no matter how cold or hungry he gets, the father penguin doesn't leave the egg. And that is for about 54 days. That's a very long time to be patient, isn't it? And even it says here that he gets hungry, he gets thinner and thinner, but he waits patiently. That's really patient. What is something you could wait for patiently like the penguin? Well, I know right now we're all patiently waiting for this pandemic to be over, aren't we? So maybe we can learn some patience and maybe ask God to show us what he wants us to learn through this time. Why do you think God says love is patient? Something to talk about and think about. What does God say? Love is patient and kind, 1 Corinthians 13:4.